بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. محمد بن اسماعيل البخاري, daughter of the Sahih Bukhari, which he composed repeated for 16 years. Traditional sources of Bukhari are saying that he did not record any hadith before performing ablution praying. Bukhari died near Samarkand in 256-869-70. Muslim bin Hajjaj al Nishapuri, who died in Nishapur 261-874-5, and was Sahih Muslim is second in authenticity only to that of Bukhari. Some scholars rate the authenticity of Sahih Muslim more than Sahih Bukhari. Abu Dawud, Suleiman bin Ashath, a Sajistani, a Persian but of Arab descent, who died in 275-888-9. Muhammad bin Isa al-Tirmidhi, the author of the well-known As-Sunan al-Tirmidhi, was a student of Bukhari and died in 279-8923. Abu Abdurrahman al-Nasai, who was from Khurasan and died in 303-915-16. Ibn Majah al-Qazmini, who died in 273-886-7.